Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a little bit different. It's going to have my daughter in it. Today's video is basically going to be on how I got rid of her credit card, but kind of a bathroom too. So if you want to know how I got rid of her credit card, just continue watching and let's get started. All right guys, we're going to jump right into it. I'm going to show you guys how I got rid of my baby's cradle cap, and I'm going to show you guys kind of like a little bath.
So this is the shampoo I got it off Amazon. It's called Mustela. Hold this. I saw someone else talk about the shampoo, and it's actually for cradle cap. So it says it right there, it's for cradle cap, and I use that shampoo. They also have a cream, but I haven't tried the cream or the lotion yet, but I have that upstairs as well. So I haven't tried that yet. So far, this has been really good for me. You're going to need this cradle cap comb. I turn it around. Yeah, so as you can see, there's like a little handle on it. And this is kind of for your fingers to go through, and then you just comb the baby hair like that. And this came inside of a safety kit with nail clippers, nail polish, Q-tips, and all that kind of good stuff. I use this comb as well. I believe this is also a cradle cap comb. I got it from the hospital. I don't know, but that's a really good comb for what we're about to do. Sometimes just how her hair can smell even better. I use this Baby Dove shampoo, rich moisture, and it's actually a really good shampoo as well. And these are the baby soaps that I use. This one is Sensitive by Dove, and this one's Baby Magic. Anybody know anything about Baby Magic smells really good. And it will always leave your baby smelling fresh and like a newborn baby. And I just started hearing about Baby Dove, and I heard it's also really good. So this is what I'm going to be using today, and I'm going to show you guys how I got rid of my baby's cradle cap. So this is Hailey. Hailey! That's Hailey. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put a little water in her hair. So I just squeeze a few pumps of these in the hair. So then I just take this cradle cap comb, and then I start combing her hair to the front. And what you want to do is you want to make sure you comb it kind of in all directions. So I'm just starting at the front, but I'm going to comb it from the front to the side to the back. I'm going to comb it all over basically. If you look closely, you can see like the dryness or the cradle cap. You can see it inside the comb. So you just want to keep combing it. Her hair is done being washed. This is how everything came out to look. Hailey. Hey, Hailey. All right, so now that I'm done washing the hair, I'm just gonna finish doing her bath,
and I'm gonna wash her outfit. After I'm done, I'll show you guys what I do to her hair when I'm done. Alright, so that was her bath routine, and that's how I got rid of her credit card. And after everything I did to her hair, this is how it looks when it's done. It just curls back up. Look at her. Thank you guys for watching me and Hailey's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and let me know what you want to see next.